With the talismans, I'll be able to break the wards on the cathedral. It's time for me to retrieve the eye and bring it to Constantine. Last time I was here, the eye was inside, in plain sight on the main altar. I just have to grab it and leave. But that won't necessarily be easy if the place is as haunted as it looked before. So if things get tough, there is another way out. Through the gate in the cloister, behind the cathedral. The sooner this ordeal is over with, the better. When I get paid for this job, I'm gonna retire in style. These stairs have seen better days.
Ah! I do not know who thou art, but by thy hand I can finally depart this earth and go to the Builder's home. It is only fitting that I reward thee. In the winter tunnels beneath the cloister, seek thee a room with a mural on one of the walls. In the upper right-hand corner of this mural, spy out a hidden button. Press that button. Thou hast what thou wilt find there, and my full thanks. Farewell. Ugh.